Hi all, I'm Esmahita from class 10th. Today in this video, I'm going to give a short speech on the born day of Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was born on July 23, 1856 and he was died on 1st of August in the year of 1920. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was the first leader of the Indian independence movement and led to the rise of Indian nationalism. The Britishers called Bal Gangadhar Tilak the father of the Indian unrest. He was also given the honorary of Lokmanya, which means admired by the people. Tilak is known as the father of Swaraj as he was the only first independence activist to advocate Swaraj and make it a part of the independence movement. Bal Gangadhar Tilak joined the Indian National Congress INC in the year of 1890 and started the fight of self-rule. He was one of the first activists who came up with the concept of Swaraj. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was against the Age of Consent Act 1891. He opposed and protested at every level so that the government would regulate the act. In 2007, the government of India released a coin to commemorate Tilak on his 15th birthday anniversary. Our humble tribute to Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak on his birth anniversary. Swaraj is my bright right and I shall have it. Words said by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Our nation is like a tree of which the original trunk is Swarajya and the branches are Swadeshi and Boycott. Said by Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Thank you.